Hi, I'm Jessica, the Shemesh Camp Director.
And I'm Remy, the Assistant Camp Director.
This week's theme was Superhero Week.
Check out what we did this week.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you.
Hi, I'm Leah, the Hover Room Supervisor. This week was Great Superhero Week. The kindergarten through first graders had a great time at PJ Library. The second through fourth graders are still loving their hoops. Some of their hoops have been chess, cheer, and lanyards. The kindergarten through first graders had an awesome time at the Crayola Experience. Some of them got to even make their own crayons. The second through fourth graders went to Jake's Unlimited and had an awesome time doing arcade games and bowling and laser tag. We can't wait to see you next week for Decades Week in Week 5.
You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your past.
Okay! OPG had a great week this week. We went to McDowell Mountain Aquatic Center and Urban Air, and tomorrow we're going to Jake's Unlimited. We're so excited to go to Disneyland next week, and you should join OPG.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, getting stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love.
Had a great week again this week with a special visitor of an actual ASU professor and taught mime to them. So ask your kids what they learned. We had a great field trip at Jake's Unlimited. The kids had a blast practicing their archery skills. They can become like Green Arrow, their favorite superhero. The CITs are putting on their own little carnival for all the kids that we're calling the Hall of Justice, and everyone's here gonna have a great time.
We can't wait to see you for week 5
as we fly through the decades.
Whoosh!